Peace be with you. Thank you very kindly, friends of Xavier Ateneo of Cagayan University. Father Mars Tan, SJ, University President, members of the Board of Trustees, administrators, faculty, non-teaching personnel, brave and adaptive, graduating students of 2024 and their parents. Ladies and gentlemen, Assalamualaikum. I did not need to say how very delighted I am today. For two good reasons. First, as an alumnus of this prestigious institution where I graduated my Master's in Educational Management, 1998, classmate ko si Mrs. Daba, and my doctorate in Business Management, year 2012, ang aming dean si Dr. Virgie Ayanatin, and professor in finance, Dr. Daba. Sir, ma'am, thank you. Joining me here today also is the eldest sister of Father Mercado, Elenita Mercado Crisostomo from Hawaii, and her daughter, Juan Yuchi from Manila. I can capture the 54 years of missionary work of Father June in his two famous statements. Sabi niya, pag tayo ay makaligtas ng buhay ng tao, Musliman o Kristiyano o luman, worth it ang lahat ng pagod at hirap. When asked many times, Father June, hindi po kayo takot? You're assigned in dangerous and war-flung areas of southern Mindanao. He would simply smile and say, matakal na akong takot. At sabi niya, my faith in God and my love for the poor and my passion for peace are greater than my fears. The early experience of Father John about violence happened July 14, 1975, when two grenades were lobbed inside Notre Dame of Bulawan in Maguindanao. Father John brought the victims to the nearest hospital, including the two second year high school students, and both.
Later in his book, he said, the two boys who died in my arms, Rahman, Abdul Rahman, and Stephen Chu, marked me for peace and dialogue, to walk the road less traveled by, and that is to be wounded in the act of loving, to understand in an atmosphere of misunderstanding, and to trust in a climate of suspicion. On behalf of the Oblated Mary Immaculate, the family of Father Mercado, especially his good friends, Muslim friends, Chairman Nur Mishwari and Chief Minister Ibrahim of Barm, we would like to express our gratitude for awarding Father Mercado with the Masterson's Award for Peace and Development for his work on peace building, healing, and reconciliation, especially as a lead convener of the National Peace Council that nation not successfully negotiated the peace process between the government and IMINILEF and IMILEF. Father Virgil, thank you for your legacy and reminding us that our love for God and our love for the poor should be greater than our fears. Thank you and wassalam.